we're on for a rematch.
Yeah, mate. And this time we're not pulling any punches.
Let's make some sweet. Did you stand still? Yoink.
Oh, right. Three grenades.
So if I'm hearing you guys, this is quite a big map.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Damn it.
Whoa, what's... Oh, my mouse just freaked out. Excellent work. Thanks, mouse.
I thought I dodged it, but it had already vomited on me.
The tree line makes things a little bit difficult.
Yeah. This shrubbery between two buildings, this is very treacherous. It's basically like a vomit hotspot.
Aw, cheers, man! Did I tell you, you can't view episode 14 of Killing Floor 2, Killing Floor Season 3 in Germany because of the
soundtrack. Which
yeah,
soundtrack?
Yeah, I get those notices too.
Instead of my usual, you know, the Mortal Kombat theme tune that I put at the beginning of every episode, it was Tequila by the Champs instead.
No, I think it's not about... The music you put in it, I think it's in-game music because I have received some.
I don't know. I checked it and it was.
Ah, okay.
Because you can get it to play the bit that is copywritten.
Okay.
But yeah, Tequila by the Champs. So it's like do 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 do.
I'm gonna explore a little bit, not too much. I'm not wandering off or anything. No alarm. But I'm checking this corner here. More bushes.
You thought there'd been something in this little hut thing, no?
A gatehouse, you mean?
Oh, is that what it's called? Yeah. I'd have thought there'd have been something in it.
Probably dead bodies, but only in the actual game. That's the last one, so we might want to get back.
Yeah, I'm already in the vicinity. Who can kill it off?
This is a loud fire. As far as fires go, this is quite easily the loudest I've ever heard. I've heard bonfires that are quieter.
You had rats in the fire.
Okay, it's gonna keep over and die any moment now. Get to the indicated
pod for resupply. Oh, we have a new player.
It's my other friend.
Oh, excellent. You can add him to the Skype call if you want.
I don't think he has Skype.
Support!
No, but he can go die. Give me your ammo.
Yoink.
Oh, you can die.
Briggs and Ivan. Hello, Ivan. Welcome to the jungle. Can he hear me? I hope he can't.
Okay, so if you follow me through here, you can also get to the courtyard that leads to the ramp that leads to the roof.
Look at Law leading the pack. This is awesome. Everyone is just following you, Law. It's awesome. It's amazing.
Could be a death trap.
No, it isn't. There's
zombies.
Yeah. And one thing that I noticed on solo is that if you stay on the ground, they will spawn mid-air and drop down. So that's why it's a good strategy to get off the ramp.
So what you're saying is it's raining dead man.
Yep. That's what
I'm
saying.
Backwards as fast as Digi can run forwards, which seems unlikely.
Okay, and now we're back at our familiar ramp.
Ah, elevation might fit.
Oh, come on.
Stalkers coming up the ramp.
Yep.
I'm gonna cover our backsides.
Thank you.
Or at least the people.
Yeah, there's some coming through the shrubs.
Oh, that's.
Let me check this roof. Oh, there's plenty in this courtyard as well.
Hello, boys! I'll just kneecap this one because he's putting his blade up.
Hello!
Hi, I think you... Did you get that guy as well?
No. I just... came around.
He went down like a bag of sand.
I'm gonna pick up this ammo here. And I'm gonna check... the ramp between two rooftops. Oh, a bloat just came up from that hatch. That leads to rooftop 2.
Hey, are you okay back there?
Yeah.
Oh
shit. To handle it.
Oh, what?
I got shot in the back and thrown off the roof.
Uh-oh.
Where is he?
I don't know.
On the ground, probably.
Yeah, he's one on the ground now, but the angle at which Digi flew didn't correlate to a ground launch rocket.
Some could also be on these on these stairs.
Is your gun about anywhere, Digi? Do I need to pick anything up?
Yeah, load the ramp. You're on.
All right, I've got you. Oh, hang on. Someone else just picked it up. Who's that? Is that Ivan?
No, Ivan is here.
Rooftop
2.
Yeah, Spriggs got your gun, man.
Is the trader on the roof?
No.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
No.
Is it not?
I'm getting mixed messages.
It's pointing
just
downwards. Just a second. I will check rooftop number 2. Is it here? Yeah, it's on rooftop 2. The arrow was pointing down. Look for the sharpshooter. Yoink.
Okay. Right, I think I'm in the same building.
150 meters away. Lovely.
Your wallet is pretty empty. You could always complain to Orzin. You could always complain to Orzin. Yoink. Glad you made it back.
I hope there's a quick play up.
Did everybody make it? Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I don't
mind. Oh, Digi, where are you? You're so far away.
Oh, 2 supplies.
He gave me my gun.
Go, Digi, go!
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
Oh, we made it, okay.
So, see this nice little hatch here.
This one?
Here, yeah. So this one leads into the building.
Yeah, that's where I came up from.
Oh, yeah. Can be super useful in emergency.
The Zeds don't really understand how to use ladders, which is...
Yeah, usually if you go through the building and up a ladder, then they will come up the ramp. Although I did see one bloat come up this way, but it might have just spawned on the rooftop, I don't know.
It might also be that he's so big that once he clips onto the ladder, the game sort of thinks, oh, this entity wants to go up this ladder, and that's also been there.
Maybe? I don't know.
I think there's just like an anti-gravity thing or something there. see. Once you jump, you're in the anti-gravity zone.
Possible.
Because my gun was floating up the ladder earlier. On its own.
Ah, yeah. And also I noticed that if I jump down near the ladder zone, then I didn't take fall damage.
Yeah, what now, you husk son of a bitch? Yeah. Ooh, there were two of them. She's now like on the
something is
path.
What? Oh, the husk's thingy is flying in the air. It is super spectacular.
Courtesy of Northern Irish air.
Yoink.
And if you
it
think
does
that
sort of solve the mystery though of that I got shot from behind. Standing here.
If you think their air program
oh,
is
I see
impressive, wait till you see the space program.
Okay, so. Shit, and now there is a fall damage, of course. Ooh, shotguns! Oh shit.
You alright?
No, not really.
Grenades for you.
Thank you!
They're all kind of along the wall.
Yeah. I jumped away from the area. Got cornered by, like, a whole squad of stalkers. Ah, okay, there's two cornered.
I've seen you get pushed into it and I was like, can I jump through there? No, obviously you cannot.
Yeah, that was one of those corners that you can't get through. There is another one in the front yard.
Yo, what up?
Hey y'all.
How many traders are there on this map? Do you know?
No, but there are at least five. I can see campfires of traders. 1, 2, 3 in my immediate vision. 4, 5 at least. I think more. 7 maybe?
Okay.
I heard him. I heard him. Where is he? There he is.
Everywhere.
Mm-hmm.
Let's get you restocked.
Oh, well, that was happening. Not exactly
reach at the moment. There are husk pieces on the ground.
Okay, MP7, this is our last wave together, friend.
What wave are we on?
Three. Oh yeah, going on to 4.
Lovely big guns. We'll look in the bushes real quick, see if there's anything behind here.
I should probably mention to the people watching the video at home, I am here with DR Law, and also Mr. Harpoon has joined us.
Hello.
Hello, sir. There you go. So, yeah. We know one another from the Carnage live streams, so it just made sense that we got together to play some video games.
I don't know you from Carnage live stream. Damn it, this gun disappeared before my very eyes.
Oh, I know you from Carnage live stream.
You know me?
I know you from the Carnage live stream,
yeah.
Together a few times now, but last time there was no microphone. We couldn't hear your beautiful voice, sir.
My very sexy voice.
Yeah, might. Yeah, say something sexy.
I don't really know anything sexy. I sit at home playing video games.
Don't have too much experience with sexy.
Hello, Governor!
Someone dying? No.
Nope, I'm making my way through the building. And whoop, up to the rooftop.
90s video game quotes, I'm your man, but sexy? No.
I think some of them just spawn on the rooftop because a clump just walked into me. Whoa, what was that? That was trippy.
And then you got people like Pierre who could read a shipping forecast and make you slide off the fucking chair.
Finish the last ones off so I can open the trade pod for you.
Oh, easy! It simply will not do. I need to get a P90.
Oh shit.
You guys need the assistance?
I think we're good. It might be prudent to get to the trader.
Yeah, I'm coming. Freezing!
Freezing boom! Yeah, the makers of Archer said on social media today that they're only going up to season 10, and then that's it. So, they've drawn a line in the sand, damn it.
What's the safest way to get up the ladder without sort of veering off to one side? There we go. Oh shit, the trader's not up here.
I think it might be inside the building. Oh no, it's between, yeah, it's between the two buildings, underneath the gangway.
I've got
gangway,
the last one. Alright, how do I safely get down the ladder?
I'm not sure.
Back off, or... Oh, fuck. Oh, okay, ooh, there we go.
I did that before, and I got some fall damage, and then... And then the other time... I was okay, so it's kind of hit and miss, I think.
It's on the blow, that's sweet.
I took his face off.
Okay. Assault rifle. I like it when everyone makes it out
alive. What's this, like, support gangbang?
No, but I like it. Oh.
Should we get closer?
Yeah.
Yoink. Thank you.
I'm stuck on the train tracks.
Come here, Ivan! Ivan, come here. I haven't got any dosh, but come here, Ivan. I need to,
I gave him some. Ah, there's ammo here.
Ooh, I need that.
Here.
Thank you.
And also,
okay, no.
In the corner there is a sniper tower, and I think the ladder of that one does not work. Because that's where I got
there was ammo there, it just disappeared.
Okay. Affirmative.
Maybe Ivan's a robot now. Wouldn't
though. Wow, you can properly fuck yourselves up on these ladders.
Yeah, let me shoot you a little bit.
Thank you.
Oh fuck.
Yeah, I'm gonna come up the other way.
It's good because I get money for healing.
That is pretty handy actually.
Yeah, I was thinking it would actually make sense if support was also getting some dosh for ammo distribution.
Hmm.
or maybe, I don't know, or if they actively gave ammo, then they could earn, I don't know.
I think I only get, I think, like, 2 dosh per heal.
Okay.
Across the space of a few rounds, that's going to be, like, at least 100, isn't it?
Yeah.
If you're on point with the healing.
It adds up, so...
That's a
scrake. Was a scrake. Nice work, man. There's ammo down there if anyone wants it. I'm going to just cover our backs real quick. Okay, that's that job done. Or is it? Where's that siren? Oh yeah, that should solve a few... Oh, no,
oh,
she's still going.
Here.
Keep my nuke, you know.
Alright, I'm gonna go pick up that ammo.
Gonna cover from here.
You're good for the moment, man. They're just a couple of invisible people and some crawlers.
Yeah, you can have them. Behind you, there's a couple of clots.
"Quote unquote invisible people." Is that the politically correct
That's
way
like
of
the PC
saying
term.
It? Now?
Yeah. God, 20 years time, someone's gonna come back and look at these videos and be like, "That's not very PC." It's not the norm. They'll throw me in jail for fuck's sake if the world carries on the way it's going.
Non-PC. There's
okay,
a husk somewhere.
We're down to our last... Oh yeah, I see him.
He shot me. Make him suffer.
But he's our last one. Does everybody want to get to the trader first?
I'm close enough.
Yeah, I'm already there.
Alright.
Perfect.
Problem solved.
Let's get you restocked.
Where's this trader?
It's between the two buildings on the floor, ground floor.
Oh, same as last time then.
Checking the...
No,
last time
not
it was
as
by
far.
The rails.
Oh yeah.
I'm
same sort of area.
Bushes for ammo.
What do I need? I need ammo from you.
Yoink.
We're almost out of time. Make
your grab some ammo. Oh, come back here. Thank you.
Do stand still. Thank you.
Gee, can I? No.
I think they've done a really good job with this map. Like, I don't know what the reference material would have been. Like, I can't compare it to Stalker or anything, but as a Killing Floor map, this works really well.
Yeah. The buildings and the railway are exactly as they are in Stalker, but the ramps are added. So it's basically a very good job of putting the two together, in my opinion.
Behind you, Digi. Coming up the ramp.
They've done a good job with the music as well. The music's really atmospheric.
Yeah, the music is not from the... Oh, I see. The scrape is coming in from here.
Bring them my way. I have a present for it.
The music is actually from Call of Pripyat, not from Shadow of Chernobyl. Like, the map is from Shadow of Chernobyl.
Send it ahead, people!
Ah, SWAT level 17! I'm so proud.
Oh yeah, I don't know if you guys saw the Killing Floor news page. They mentioned that the release of the game is November the 18th.
Is that gonna wipe all our stuff?
I don't know.
can buy DLC right now, so I died.
Yeah, I think they're letting you keep everything. But they were mentioning that they're adding in Berserk is going to get a Mason Shield.
Oh, nice.
And they're working on, because I think there's one more class at the moment to be implemented.
Okay. Another Scrake
and they're working
is
on balancing.
From the north.
Yeah, they're currently working on balancing everything a bit better.
I think they've done a pretty good job so far. Where's this Scrake?
Coming in from my...
Oh, he's underneath
direction.
Now.
Yeah.
They have done a pretty good job. I got a bit pissed off when they nerfed the medic.
They nerfed a couple of them, didn't they?
They did, yeah. But the medic got completely reworked.
Oh.
And medic is now no longer the fastest moving class. I think the gunslinger is, which I think is a bit bullshit.
The gunslinger class seems really underwhelming to me. Like, pistols, yay! You know?
That's it,
like
I think.
Pure gimmick.
I've always found it that it's okay if you wield the one pistol, because then you get the accuracy of the headshots, but when you wield both, it's just sort of spray and pray. Oh shit, I don't want my welder.
Don't get me wrong, usually I'm a massive fan of dual wielding anything. I know how most people view it as impractical or whatever, but...
You know, I normally am. It is cool. And don't get me wrong, I fucking love revolver guns and everything.
Yeah, mate.
But it's just sort of, in this game...
It doesn't really transfer that well. Like, it doesn't translate as well. Like, in my mind, the whole point of having dual wield pistols is like to do the John Woo stuff, so you can shoot someone who's to like the side of you. And, like, on the other side of you as well, but obviously the game window is only so big and you can't control the guns independently. If you could, that would be amazing.
Nope. Ammo.
Does anybody need any money?
Nope. I have
I will please. Can I have 600?
You can have 100, because that's all I have.
That's great.
There's a crumple on the floor behind you as well.
Do I have anything left here? Ah, sorry,
I
used it all up.
I can't pick that up. Let me drop that. Oh, where is it? Oh, fucking, I still can't. Oh, whatever. I'll ignore it.
Somebody picked it up already.
Alright. but yeah, from what I heard, I think the last class is supposed to be like a karate kind of class.
Oh god. So like a nerfed berserker.
How the fuck they're gonna do that, I have no idea.
Berserker.
Here we go, berserker!
Oh my.
I will do a very quick checkup round and then I will return to the roof.
If you need healing, just sort of scream at me.
I like. Okay, that was not very optimal.
They're coming out of the bushes.
Yep.
Like, what's that? Field of Dreams. Did you ever watch that film?
No.
No? I don't really recommend it.
You'll learn something very quickly playing games with us, is that I have seen zero movies apart
from
like...
Okay, I'm bringing a flesh pound through the building.
Where are you, Lil? Oh, okay, yes.
I'm inside the building right now.
All I see is like a dot. How I get to the dot, I don't know.
I'm coming out of the building now, and
yeah.
I'm getting up the ramp now.
Also,
medic, stand
where
by.
Are you? Oh, hello. That's right, parry, if you can, parry it.
Hello.
Oh shit,
stay still.
Oh, there appears to be a second one.
Oh.
I'd okay, take it on the roof.
Yeah, and the rooftop is about to run over with smaller critters, so I'm gonna address these.
Okay. You can take them.
Uh-huh. Thank you.
Well, as if you can't walk underneath that ramp.
Right.
That's good to know, because that would fuck you otherwise, eh?
Yeah, there is this one ramp up here that you can walk under, but not the other.
Alright, I hear a flesh pound.
Yeah.
By Ivan, Berserker.
Oh yeah.
Berserker!
Oh.
You know sirens can, they nullify grenades.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
Do you think that they should still be able to nullify the Molotov of the Firebug?
That's a
very good
thing.
Question. Yeah, that's a good question.
I don't think so. Because Molotov works a different way.
I know they do.
Huh. That's bullshit.
But yeah, because I was going to put it on the forums, because they got a page here for suggestions.
And surely it makes the Molotov into a fuel air bomb.
After that first shot connected, everybody like, and he got angry, we all just dived in there to protect you, did you? Like, no, he must reload! We need a second shot!
Nicely done. Like, even the idea that, Siren nullifies the launcher grenades is not sitting very right with me, but I can sort of
RPG.
Get it. Yeah, I can sort of get it, but Molotovs, uh-uh, no,
yeah,
no, sir. Bonjour. Who needed money?
Can I have some? A little.
Just a second. I think I will have some.
Where are you, Boone? There you are, sir.
I need 84. Cool, thank you.
Right, don't sidestep off the ladder.
Yeah.
Jesus wept, character.
Okay, there is ammo on the ground. And earlier, during the previous game, I saw... Oh, Scrake here. I will bring the Scrake through the building.
Take him to Digi. Oh, there's a flesh pound on this ramp. Okay.
I'm better against flesh.
You're the commander, aren't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, so I am bringing a little train. I'm bringing a little train behind me. And I'm bringing them through the building, but the Scrake didn't follow. So, disregard.
Yeah,
for
Scrake's,
now.
Scrake's got distracted, he's gone elsewhere. Excellent.
No, it's here. It's coming now, but it's not like immediately following. Siren! Oh, fuck me! Oh shit.
Damn it.
Yeah, I got cornered with the siren and some crawlers.
Did you get her wandering off?
No, I was following a very strict plan. Besides, I didn't wander off, I purposely went to bring in, yeah, and I was about to rendezvous with the rest of you.
If I can save Ivan.
I know rendezvous is the right word, but it doesn't sound right now that I've heard Rondez vows. Thanks for that, Mark.
Oh my, there's a flesh pound. And a Scrake. Or maybe just a Scrake.
Oh, things didn't go well for him. Oh, excuse me!
excuse me. Yeah, Nux, maybe get up to the higher level of the roof. Because they are starting to come up down from there as well.
starting to congeal in all the places. I'd rather you didn't.
You like shooting them.
Oh, fuck.
Where are you, man?
I'm on the ground.
Make your way up the ramp, if you can.
It should be okay.
Oh yeah, I got eyes on.
Oh, Scraky! Croiky!
I also figured the other week, Scrakes are more resistant to explosive, flesh pounds are more resistant to bullets.
Yep.
In case you didn't know.
That dumb tree every single time.
Secret Service tree, away! Oh yeah, Ivan's on the hot ticket there, ladies and gents. It's
doing my job for me.
Whoa!
In the on you, did
see
you?
In the bush.
Yeah, I'm busy.
Ah.
Oh, well. Someone needs to trim their bushes.
And the crawler is coming up.
Yeah, fuck this bush area. Fuck it right in the ass. I am not a fan.
Yeah. Someone needs to trim it.
Yeah, trim your damn bush. Right, let's...
Yeah, Pripyat, trim your bush!
Okay, it's where we started.
Yeah.
Sentences you never thought you'd hear.
I'll pop a grenade down when we all get here. Or I'll do a drive-by healing.
The best kind of drive-by. Oh lord, you've got miles to go to get to the trader.
What do you mean miles to go? You don't know where I will respawn.
There you are. Yeah.
Duh. I'm gonna go and grab my gun first. Come and get your tools and trade. I'll be right back.
I don't think you'll make it back in time.
We shall see.
Well, no, you might. You might.
We're almost out of time. Make your choices.
But it'll be close.
You think I'm also grabbing ammo on the way? You think?
Digi, we should take these tracks and put them on this bus and turn it into an all-terrain bus.
Okay, I am not going to make it back.
Okay.
But...
battle wagon.
But, I got my gun back. And... yoink. And I grabbed all the ammo. Grenades, yoink, thank you. But I am definitely staying on the rooftop this round.
A Scrake. I think I've been vomited on.
I exploded a bloke behind you. Oh, I picked up an 1858 revolver. Excellent.
The Scrake is a little angry.
Would be real handy.
You look a little bloody.
Oh, fucking hell. Is that a siren? God.
What are we here for? No, that's a flesh pipe.
We got a strike here as well.
I'm making my way towards you guys.
Where's the Scrake?
I think the Berserker just dealt with him.
Berserker! I'm sorry, it's an instinct at this point.
It's good as well when I heal you, because I think I get 12% of my max health healed as well. So. Feel free to injure yourselves.
It's like a reverse NHS, glorious. Whoa, okay.
Husks are fucking weak sauce nowadays, man. I love that.
They're only really a threat because of the ranged weaponry. A lot of sirens.
But I think that's the point.
Well, the sirens are a bitch. I know a lot of people complained about them, and then the last update, they made them deal more damage, but easier to take down.
Yeah. I think the term Digi used was glass cannon, which is the first time I've ever heard that.
It's a fairly common phrase, I thought.
It's maybe a legitimate strategy!
Maybe for glass-blowing pirates, but not in the 2016, or, yeah, not in 2016, I don't think it is. Also, I love the idea that there are glass-blowing pirates.
I was just gonna say that. Hello.
Nice work. Whoa. Me and the Berserker, we are just running free right now. We're having fun.
Oh, shit.
I've got my 1868 pistol or whatever the fuck it is out. It's not a sustainable gun, but it's a lot of fun.
Is that armor? Ah, he picked it up already. Oh no, I think it was a gun.
Kneecap, bitch!
There's a bloke following you, just so you know.
Hi! Oh, I can't get up there. Excellent.
Yep. It's a 2-foot-high wall. Of course you can't get up there.
The ramp system is worked out pretty well, though.
Where's the trader?
Over
we're not
here.
Too far.
By the ramp.
In the inner courtyard.
Better the trader.
Come see me. The pond safely open. Nicely done. I think this map's paced quite well as well. There was a map, I think it was in Killing Floor 1 that me and Digi played that was so huge. It made the game last really long, but it wasn't enjoyable long. It was just like, oh my god, where the fuck are these zombies, sort of long. But they've done a really good job of the size in this one.
Was there another support guy?
Does anyone need money?
Nope. Actually, no.
Oh, I'm just throwing away money. I guess he's about to quit.
Or he's fully stocked. And he's a strong, independent Ivan.
Get up onto the roof.
There is ammo near you somewhere.
Yeah, it's alright, I don't need it.
I don't need no ammo!
Yeah. Whoa, Ivan, why are you crouched, man? Crouched melee character doesn't sound too, No. I'll roll with it.
A shit.
Hidden support crouching Ivan.
Crouching Ivan hidden buck.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Really? Come on now.
What?
My accuracy is just like... I could be pointing in the other direction doing more damage. From the fucking blowback of the thing, you know?
Just throw the gun at them.
Yeah. Just take the bullets out and throw them one by one. Do more damage that way. Jesus, what
the hell's all that green stuff?
Cool idea. Look like the Hans Volta gas.
I know, was it on the Zeds? Because I got acidic bullets.
It was just a cloud of gas.
Oh, the clouds? I've seen them. I don't know what they are, though. I thought it was coming from Digi. And his rockets. Not implying that it was farting.
No. If I farted, you'd be dead.
Yeah, did you?
That's encouraging to know.
I hope Ivan doesn't think we're just like stealing all his kills. I hope he thinks we're, you know,
actually helping him.
support team. For a supporting team.
You're the chorus line.
Yeah.
I just sort of let Ivan run free.
Yeah, he's a bit of a wild spirit, that one.
give him a heal every now and then.
There was one match we were playing the other week, and I think it was it you who was healing me, or it might have been Rusty Sniper, and I would have definitely died because I was not paying any attention to my health. But just running in there, ended the match on like one health, and that was all thanks to you guys.
Let's assume it was me.
Yeah. Credit, it's all good. Rusty Sniper isn't here to argue, so that's fine. Get to the trader at 45 left!
Oh,
bit of an early bird, isn't it?
Very close to the roof's edge. It was not the pleasant feeling.
And I disagree with him.
Negative.
He's like, no, affirmative!
Negative. True, a robot battle going on.
Gotta be better than the first 7 episodes of this season's Robot Wars. Oh, what's he saying? Okay, now we can get
there. Now we should get there. Oh, Digi, you're on fire.
Thank you.
In case you were unaware of your current situation.
Right, it's a rooftop one.
Allow me to pop you with some blue pills.
Mm.
No, red pills. Wait, purple, mix them.
If Morpheus gave me that decision, I'd just take both of them. Yeah. Fuck it. Let's
just
go.
For good measure.
Yeah.
Give me both.
Where's the trader?
It's
here.
On the roof.
That roof?
Rooftop 2. The slightly lower one.
Yes. I like how you've named them Rooftop 1 and Rooftop 2.
Yeah.
We're all up here thinking, oh yeah, the next one's just going to be like a crawler or some shit. Fleshbound turns up, Digi's got no rockets left, it's just total chaos up here for the next 2 minutes.
Me without rockets? Never.
Oh yeah, what am I saying?
What is Ivan
no.
doing?
Probably
something
me. Involving a large knife.
Oh, it's the boss round?
Yeah.
Oh!
Yeah.
Okay.
Right, so I'm gonna chuck you there. Don't pick up my weapon, or I may kill you.
Right, Digi, I am gonna throw you a load of cash, but I've only got 282, so spend it wisely!
I got 800. Well, someone's... Ivan stealing your money. Well, my money I'm giving to you.
I'm just buying RPGs.
You know, I was playing around the other week, just gonna... in a general... public match with Scrubs, and we were on hard, and I got my primary, chucked it on the ground, and bought a second one and filled it up again.
Okay,
some fucking prick, he picked it up and then sold it, and then didn't do anything with the money.
Is it alright to take one of these, Ditch?
Yeah, okay.
Which one's one of yours? Cause
both.
Oh, okay, sweet. Thank you, sir, that's very kind of you. Yeah, so sometime we were playing ages ago, and I got accused of picking up a gun that I never even picked up. Geezer in chat was like, Lux is a thief! Like, fuck off.
He's coming up the roof, actually. He's coming up the ramp.
What boss was it? I wasn't really paying attention.
Patriarch.
Okay.
So we're in trouble.
Right.
Yeah, Patriarch's a bit annoying, I find.
Hand's fault was the one that does me.
No, see, for me it's the other way around.
Yeah, Boulder's pretty easy compared to the Patriarch.
Still don't know where he is.
He started from this side, and I think he was heading up the ramp. Or, oh, he might be inside the building.
Okay.
That might be it.
I think it might be because...
I hear him nearby.
Invisible enemies plus commando, it makes it a bit easier for me. I don't know.
Either he's stomping around in the courtyard or he's inside the building. Because I thought he was heading for the ramp.
It sounds like... rooftop number one, it sounds like he's in that building.
He's inside number one, yeah.
Yeah.
I hear big bangs going off. I don't know how I get inside though.
Oh, he's right here.
What?
He's on the stairs.
I can't get there safely and quickly. Oh, I see him.
I think he's heading for the ramp.
Yeah.
Probably.
Big boom.
I will get to the rooftop too from the other side.
Okay, yep, he's coming up now. He fell over. Someone tied his shoelaces together.
All these years we've been hitting him with rockets and grenades and God knows what. And all we had to do all along.
Tie his shoelaces.
Had the power all along.
Have a healing grenade.
Thank you.
Not that any of you actually need it, but...
Hey-ho. Oh, he's down here.
Got me a patriot to kill. Where the fuck is he?
I think he's next to rooftop 2. Like, he's down here. Yeah, I see him. I can't get to him.
Robab!
Oh, okay, there's a grenade off down your way in that alley somewhere. Oh, it didn't actually make it anywhere. It just sort of flopped onto the ground.
Can you shoot from this? You can shoot from behind the tree and he's got less of a direct path towards you, that's cool.
Oh, shit. Who needs my heals?
Ah, oh, snap, Spriggs, no!
Shit. He did say he'd act as a sponge. I was like, okay. Can't really help you. That's the thing about playing support and medic, is people just sort of expect you to babysit them. And it's like, I fucking can't.
Okay, he's running back this way.
Yeah, he's going down the alley.
And he's going towards the ramp and or the stairs.
Alright, that's the second heal, right?
Yeah, he's got one more.
I think he's back on the stairs, probably.
He's by me.
He's running outside, yeah.
By me and Ivan. We're playing pinball with him. Oh, he's going up the stairs. He's trying to shoot through the floor.
What are these... What's glowing blue floor? What's that all about?
Oh no, Ivan, don't die. Take my healing. Immerse yourself in my blueness.
Interesting.
Oh shit, my arm is gone.
I'm helping!
Get out of there. Cheers, man!
There you go. It's alright. I'm not sure I can keep healing Ivan though.
He's running towards the trains.
Oh, behind you, Nux.
Oh, damn, I had one bullet left. I was hoping to. Thank you, sir.
There we go. On to you, Nux.
He is. And it makes me sad.
Just keep running. I'll cover you. If I don't get stuck.
Good, okay.
Woo!
Oh, okay, that's...
Well, that's probably gonna kill you. Oh, no.
Oh, hello,
DC. Oh, fuck.
And I'm stuck.
Wait, right, if I step away from here, are you still stuck?
Yep.
Okay.
Did you know...
Where are you guys? You guys up on the roof?
Yeah.
Alright. I don't know where he's gone.
I think he's inside
okay,
a building again,
I'm
or coming...
I'm gonna make my way
roof,
back up
top.
To the roof, because I need my second gun.
Did you stuck up there with a rocket launcher as well?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think the gun's despawned. Oh, there's a shotgun or something sitting here.
That's
my medic gun?
No, that's the explodey rifle.
Shit, okay, my gun has been.
I put there.
Unless someone picked it up. Which I doubt.
Do you want an RPG?
No, it's good. There's ammo
because I'm stuck here, I can't really do much with it.
No. Unless we lure him over to you. You can be our noble sacrifice.
Digital turret.
I think he's in the bushes now and going for the ramp.
I shall take this moment to have a quick drink.
Oh wow, how'd you get up on the wall or?
If you step up at the ramp site.
Ah, okay.
Yeah, where there are crates next to the thingy. And when you use that spot to step on the wall, then you can kind of continue on.
So he can't actually get up
here,
can he?
Ooh.
Nearly.
Oh shit, Ivan's going down.
Ivan, no!
I shall do everything in my power if he doesn't run away from my grenades, that is. Back. Which way is he going? Where is he going?
In the middle there.
I still don't get what those green, domes are that appear.
They're nuclear explosions.
Ah!
What from?
Me.
Oh, right. Oh, it is you.
The green like spheres are different to the green gas clouds that we've been seeing.
Oh my god. Oh fuck. I might have shafted myself. Oh fuck.
I'd just run if I were you, Poon.
Ivan.
I think he should run in the opposite direction, really. Confuse the Patriot.
Alright, I'm topped up on health. I'm gonna go grab some ammo.
I do like the idea, though, that he's sort of just taking the Patriarch on with a hammer. I think that's brave shit right there.
I mean, in the killing floor one, anyone could take on the Patriarch on normal with the katana. Okay.
Is he coming up the ramp again?
Don't know where he is.
I think he's inside the building again. Or maybe between the buildings. Ah, yeah. There he is.
Ooh. Oh, fuck me. I think this building needs a safety inspection.
I think Ivan's going after him.
Yes, I shall accompany him. It's
like
a noble journey.
There he is.
Where?
Coming up the ramp, I think. I saw the
by Ivan.
They're in the bushes. Like Ivan is over there on the ramp, and I saw the pager effect there as well.
Oh, I see. I have the visuel.
Ooh!
Le visuel!
Don't die, Ivan.
shit, I'm out of ammo. Oh!
He's on you. Just jump.
Yeah. That is me, love. Thank you. That's how you get this Billy rockin'.
Oh.
Thank you, basically hey. Got him.
Oh, Ivan, come on, man.
Oh no. Right, he's chasing me. Oh fuck. This could be the end of me. Ooh.
You lucky motherfucker, bro, that was mad.
Shit me.
Okay, now I got ammo.
Alright, we're good.
Is he by the ramp still?
He's sort of... Nope, he's by me. I'm fucking dead.
You'd be alright if the game hadn't cheated and trapped Digi.
We shall avenge thee!
Yeah.
Ivan's not actually giving any orders, he's just giving you an update on his emotional status at the time. Because he was being chased by a patriarch. He's like, I'm feeling very negative right now.
Dead.
Okay, I think he's by the ramp again. Okay, he's after Ivan.
Oh no!
No!
We're not alone.
Pretty much all down to you.
I've needed the bathroom for about 20 minutes now, but this shit's too tense to just walk away from.
Come at me, bro!
Server is switching to a harder difficulty after you're done. Why? Why? We were happy!
Just what we needed.
Oh, excellent. You have all proved yourselves. No.
Where is he? Is he coming up from there?
So, grammatically incorrect, but I can't fix it.
Says the dead person.
Yeah, I was gonna say he is dead.
Oh, come on,
damn it, I missed, fuck.
Freeze grenade.
Oh, fucking hell. Hell on earth.
I couldn't get the target locked.
Seriously, I can't hold this in any longer, so good luck, I'll be right back.
Damn it! I did a very stupid thing. Ah!
It's all up to the person who can't move.
He should be coming after you.
He's right there, I think. He's right there. Like, by the pipes, by the fire. No.
Yeah, I thought like, oh, I almost got him. I better... Whoa! Yes!
We'll pay a ditch.
Nice work, man.
Shit.
Even when the game cheats, you can't stop Digi.
It was all planned.
Nice.
Yeah, I was like, I can't seem to be hitting him, I need to get closer. No. Bad brain.
We're switching servers.